One person was killed and two others were injured after a person drove the wrong way on Ben White Boulevard. It happened just after midnight near Bannister Lane. Authorities say a person was driving the wrong way and collided head-on with another car. The driver of the wrong-way car was killed. Two other people were taken to the hospital with non-life-threatening injuries.